guys, so it's Lily. I'm back with yet another vlog, but this one is kind of exciting. Me, Brooke, and possibly Haley, we're not too sure, are going to downtown Morris because they're having, like, it turned into Diagon Alley from Harry Potter. And, like, stores are supposed to be selling, like, Harry Potter themed stuff. Like, you can dress up Harry Potter themed and, like, all of that. And me and Brooke really like those movies. My mom is obsessed with them. My mom is going, but I don't think, she's going with us. I think her and my stepdad are going by themselves and we're just going. But I need to get ready because I'm in pajamas. So I'm going to get ready and come back. Okay, so we already saw the fit. I'm not gonna even try and redo that, but my makeup is fairly simple. I have a little bit of bronzer on and mascara, if that wasn't obvious, but this one's like different than the other one. Like, it's not as curled and it's really bothering me. I might recurl my eyelashes, even though I don't like curling them when there's product on them, because that's how you can lose them. But I might do it anyway. My hair is like fairly straight today, so I think I might just leave it down. If it gets hot, I have a hair tie, I might just quickly throw it up. But yeah, I'm just gonna wait for Brooke to finish getting ready and then we're gonna drive there. So yeah.
I might cry if you're right now.
Okay, I got a Polyjuice potion.
Mine's cherry lemonade.
And there we go.
I missed the first time.
Ooh, this is actually really good. It's fine, you're 20. Okay, we were gonna get butterbeer, but that's the line for it. So, we're not.
No.
Mm-mm.
Stuck waiting in line.
It's hot. It really is.
It has been acquired.
We kind of stole it, but.
Well, because it's over here.
No.
Freaking place.
It's really packed.
Yeah.
We waited in line outside too. There's a big line. And it's running low, so we had to grab what we could find.
bro, this has gotten insane since we were first here.
I also have Brooke's sandwich.
We just waited like 25 minutes for it, and now we're gonna go home.
Okay, the last two chocolate frogs.
Yeah, we stole them for some kids.
Well, the one.
Yeah.
They put it down.
Yeah.
Mine fell on the floor and the girl put it back, so it was fair game. Technically yours was too. It looks like a crunch bar. Oh, I guess I probably shouldn't put it on the package since it was on the ground.
Oh, the cards are kind of cute.
I'll put it on this.
I'm gonna just eat that.
I was setting it down for a second.
Yeah, it's just.
Who'd you get?
Dumbledore.
Oh, so did I. Maybe that's like the only. Oh, maybe that's the only one you could get since in the movie.
It's like holographic. He moves.
Well, cause like in the movie the things like move, so I'd assume that's their best replication of it.
They
yeah,
ate,
it tastes
yeah.
like a crunch bar.
They're right, I guess.
I don't know, but yours, I don't care.
Please let it be the cat. Oh, this one smells bad. Fluffy.
No, three-headed dog.
Thing. Fluffy? It's not Fluffy. Maybe it is Fluffy.
I think it is Fluffy.
Fluffy.
That one. This is stuck, so that's great. There we go. There we go.
That's Bang.
Yeah. We got some stickers, as you saw. I got this one. I'm gonna open it.
I got 5 packs.
It's okay.
I like one in like every one, so I was like, I'll buy them all.
That's all we got, because there wasn't a whole lot of like stuff to buy. It was more
yeah.
like to buy stuff from the small businesses. Okay.
I see this.
Yeah. Someone just randomly texted me Harry Potter, so that's great. Okay, well, next clip, I guess.
Okay, guys, so Brooke ended up going home. It's been a couple of hours. I'm going to be taking some notes, but this looks a little bit different. And that's because, first of all, it's black. Second of all, it's bigger. And, oh, that sounds bad. And it's a new laptop, okay? I now have a MacBook Pro instead of an Air, and it's a 16 instead of a 13. And I just want to show you my aesthetic. I'm so happy with this background. Like, I don't think you understand. And I made that a purple folder to go in. I'm obsessed. But anyways, I don't think you kind of want to see the rest of my boring night, which is just gonna be some schoolwork, YouTube/Netflix, depending on how I feel, and then going to bed. So I will see you all in the next video. I don't know what it's gonna be yet, but yeah. I will see you all then. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, so you can be here when the next one comes out. And I will see you all next week. Bye!